Praise and worship. nothing, nothing comes higher. Nothing. Looking to Jesus, cast all your cares. Lay aside every weight and every sin that so easily ensnares us and fix. Let our eyes be fixed on the author and the finisher of our faith. Let our minds be fixed on God. Let everything come crumbling down until all you see is the beauty of who He is. Let everything fall off until all you see is the maker of the universe, is the beauty, until you behold His beauty, until you behold the splendor of who He is, until you behold His majesty. Let everything just come crumbling down until all you see is Him. Behold Him. Behold Him. Behold the King. Behold the King. Behold the King. Behold the King. Do not let anything steal your attention right now. Behold the King. Do not let anything steal your attention. Do not let anything distract you. Behold the King of Kings. The one who died and rose again. The one who took up flesh for you and I. The one who died a shameful death. That even as we partake of the Holy Communion, that we reflect on that which it means. The one who laid down His life for you and I. What manner of love is this? What manner of love is this? And He left glory and took up flesh so that you and I would not perish, so that you and I would have everlasting life, so that you and I would live abundant lives, so that you and I would experience joy, joy, everlasting, overflowing joy. Behold the beauty of this one, because He alone is worthy. Let everything fade away. Let everything fall off. Let everything fade away until you behold His beauty. And as we partake of the body and the blood of Christ, that there is a renewal and understanding of what we do, of what this means to you, of what this means to me. What if we don't sing? Are you going to just stand? Just pray. Let us not wait for a song, just talk to God. In the presence of the Lord is fullness of joy. His right hand are pleasures forevermore. Lift the name of Jesus. Lift the name of Jesus. Ours is to point you to Christ. So whatever it is, just speak to Jesus. Let Him be the point of focus today. Let Him be the point of focus of your heart, of your mind, of every part of who you are. Let Him be the point of focus. And as we behold Him, may we continually be transformed to this image. May we continually be renewed. May we continually be healed, be restored, be transformed. Thank you.
from the belly. Hamashiach,
Lion of Judah,
Abune Chema, Yeshua. One more time, Yeshua.
Yeshua.
I want you to sing this one time.
Hamashiach, Lion of Judah, Abune Chema.
Yeshua. I said, would you give a praise offering? Come on, shout and praise the Lord in his house. Shango ziko api, come on, give a shout unto the Lord. Shout unto the Lord. Yes, let it be our praise offering unto the Lord of Lords and to the King of Kings. Woo! Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Satan, lower, cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you.
God, we want to thank you for this offering that your people has offered. Oh God Almighty, we thank you for it.
I enter the Holy of Holies. I enter through the blood of the Lamb. I am to worship you only. I enter to honor I am. Lord, I worship you. I worship you. Oh.
for your name is holy, holy, Lord. For your name is holy, holy, Lord. For your name is holy. Blood of the Lamb. I enter to worship you only. I enter to honor
section number 32. We shall all rise, please.
Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares for you. Lower, 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 Satan, lower. Cast your burdens unto Jesus, for he cares.